going on, y'all? What is up? What is up? Oh, yes, indeed, y'all. It's Thursday. Tomorrow's Friday. Yay, yay. I'm finally off work, but I want to bring you guys these unboxings. Surge Part 2 was finally released Tuesday. Real Raw and Uncut. Make sure you guys go pick it up if you guys want to just go support the series that is real, down to earth. Oh, my gosh, explosive to your face. Subscribe to the channel, spread it around, and let's get on with this unboxing right there before we cut off some limbs and use them for robot swords. It finally got a good sequel because the first one done a great job. We're going to turn it around and show you guys the back of what it shows right here. Real Raw and Uncut. It says overcome, upgrade, and survive. Oh, man, it's going down in a hardcore, brutal combat. All sorts of melees and limbs you can cut off and use for weapons and also great things you can use along the journey in the Surge Part 2. Oh, man. Right there says cut off any parts of the enemies. It says face deadly foes. It says rich characters, progressions by Focus Interactive, Maximum Games. Yeah, y'all. As we look right here, it says one player, and it includes about, 7 gigabytes minimum of your hard drive for your PlayStation 4. DualShock 4, PS4 Pro Enhanced. It is looking very, very nice. Oh, man. Now, let's turn to the side and see what we got going on right there. The Surge 2. Okay, y'all. Let's see what we got going on in this great package right here in the Surge. I'm going to just put it up close up so you guys can actually get a ghetto 3D look of the game right here. Now, I'm going to just make sure it ain't, wiggly inside because I don't want the game just to fall out. So, I want you guys to look at it first. Oh, my gosh. You see that disc right there? Looking very, very lovely. You guys already know how the Straighter Reviews, aka that's him right there, get down with these game unboxings, Real Raw and Uncut for you guys. So like I said, y'all, they don't put any more instruction manuals up in these games no more. And it's like when you get the Nintendo versions of these games, they put like in gaming artwork and just make it look spectacular and pretty out there. What counts inside these games, Real Raw and Uncut, is the gameplays inside and the enjoyment and also the excitement. And like I said, y'all, thank you for checking out my unboxing of the Surge 2, and we got more coming along. All you guys gotta do is subscribe to the channel and also subscribe to my Mixer channel if you guys want to see the Fat Boy, aka Straighter Reviews, play these Dagon games. Oh yeah. Thank you for watching my video. As you guys already know, we get hyped, we get pumped. Make sure you guys continue to like the video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Now wait until the next video and subscribe to Straighter Reviews.